Hello, I'm Allison. I'm running for next year's ASB, and this is my letter to my 13-year-old self.
Don't you worry about your curly hair. Clothes that don't quite fit you. Voices echo in the gym.
My goal is to improve our school culture through uniting different clubs and communities and making the outside of our school more beautiful.
I'm EJD Dosol, and I want to be one of your ASB officers for the 2024-2025 school year. I've been a leadership for 2 years, I'm a Link Crew Commissioner, and I do tutorial announcements, so I always keep the students in the know. I'm reliable, I care about the students at this school, and I'm outgoing. Be mighty, vote for Spidey.
I gotta testify, come up in the spot looking extra fly. For the day I die, I'ma touch the sky.
Hi, my name is Ariana Diaz, and I'm running for the Associated Student Body, otherwise known as ASB. And right now you're probably thinking, what do I bring to the table? Well, for the past 2 years, I've been able to do a lot for the school both in and behind the scenes, whether it be from leadership or from thespians, as well as use my creative talents as a way to better help express the several ideas I have to better our school. That being said, my main goal as ASB would be to bring both recognition and appreciation for our arts programs, since it's become clear that it's in dire need of both of those things. If there's anything the past couple of months at ROT have taught me about myself, it's that I want to play a role not only leading the next generation, but also being there to see them create and discover new things about themselves. And if you can help me do that, then I can confidently say that I left my mark on this school. So vote RED for ASB so that no student can go unrecognized.
I recommend Dylan Lee for ASB. Would you recommend voting for me? Would you recommend voting for me?
Vote Dylan Mead or vote Dylan Mead. 10 out of 10.
Do you recommend me?
Oh, is this a video?
Yeah, yeah. Do you recommend me?
Wait, give me a second. Let me rip up another one.
I think you could rip up this one. Because this one's...
Oh, yeah.
Wait, Devin, would you recommend me?
Yes. Yes, I would. I would recommend Dylan. Dylan is amazing. Trust.
Okay. Would you recommend me?
I would recommend Dylan. 10 out of 10. Great leader, bro.
Would you recommend me?
I recommend Dylan for ASB. Dylan for 10 and
more. What's that saying? I recommend Dylan.
Hey, I'm one of the modern twins, and because I'm so smart, I recommend Dylan for
ASB. Thank you. As you can see, 10 out of 10 students recommend. Well, for me, please.
Hi, I'm Olivia Saint-Surin, and I want to be your next ASB. Let me tell you a bit about myself.
I have been acting since I was 7. I crochet and sew. I love finding new ways to be creative. I co-lead the broadcast commission, and you may have seen us around campus filming the broadcast videos. I love dressing up for spirit days and cheering on our sports and competition teams on from the student section, even in the cold. I love how events bring students together, but I know we can make them better with your help. Since the events are for all of us, I want your ideas and feedback too. I want to establish better communication between our clubs and the leadership program so their events and fundraisers can be just as prominent on campus. I want to help make your voices heard. I have held various leadership roles, and I feel pretty qualified to lead.
So please, vote Olivia for ASB, turning ideas into action.
I'm running for ASB. Of course I'm a class officer. I'm running for ASB. Of course I go to all the events. I'm running for ASB. Of course I know all the staff here. I'm running for ASB. Scratch that. I'm just kidding. I'm qualified for this position because I've been the class of 2025's vice president for the last 2 years. I've also been in leadership for the past 3 years, and I'm currently a link crew leader. As an ASB officer, instead of making leadership reactive, I want to strive to make them proactive towards reaching out to clubs so that not just clubs, but the whole student body feels a part of our events.